When I was a young boy, I always gazed up, not knowing if there was life up there or not. I lived a peaceful life, until that all changed one day. Aliens invaded, and they destroyed our homeland. They bombed us, murdered our loved ones, tore everyone's guts out. The long siege had begun. Our family had no choice. We had to go through a time warp in space to get to a different galaxy. But we were stupid. We didn't know